Hello, it is I, Professor Zacchaeus, coming to you live from Prague, where, as you can see, it is currently very dark. This is because it is night time. Yes, no sun in Prague at the moment. Unfortunately, we have small problem in Zacchaeus' house. We have blown fuse in upstairs part of house, where I often do much of my lab work. This means that we only have lights. We only have lights downstairs at the moment. It's a big problem for me because I am having a lot of difficulty actually getting any work done. Of course, having the lights downstairs is good, but I have noticed that even though they are very bright, they do not seem to shine upstairs here where I am working. This is because there are many things in the way. Stairs, corners, things of that nature. And even though it would be good for me to be able to wait until the sun comes up to finish my work, this is impossible because I am very busy man! Anyway, I am coming to you because I wish you to help me with this problem. What I want to do is to be able to get the light from downstairs upstairs. To do this, you are first going to have to examine some of the properties of light. How does it actually travel around? Then, once you have done this, maybe you can come up with clever solution way for me to get the light from downstairs to go round corners and illuminate this space upstairs so that I can get my work done. Okay, so I leave this with you. It's a big problem for me. You must help me. Good luck and good science. And don't take too long, because I think this torch's batteries might be about to... Oi.